Also new, police are investigating an ATM robbery from this morning. Now, this happened at the 7-Eleven on Falls Road and 36th Street in Hampden on the Avenue. Now, you can see all the damage there. Investigators say the thieves backed a van into the front of the business and removed the ATM from that location. As of now, there are no arrests. We don't know how much, if any, cash was actually stolen. No one got hurt.